He's given away penalty points with that foul.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Decision time here. Well, he's playing on here. This is building up to be a really interesting test of their safety skills. He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot.
Tough shot coming up.
One.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Six.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Seven.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Great cueing there.
Well.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
13. 15.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
16. James Cahill, 23.
He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. Well, he's left an opportunity here. So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
Tricky safety coming up.
That's what he was attempting. He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this. Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here.
This looks pretty simple.
One.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Eight.
Nicely onto the black.
Nine.
Nicely done.
16.
Gently does it.
17.
I can't see any problems here.
24.
Nicely onto the colour.
25.
No real problem here.
32. Forty.
This is a key shot coming up here. What a top pot that was.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
41.
Tricky pot coming up.
That's a fabulous pot.
47.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Pace is very important.
53. In it goes.
54. Sixty-two. Sixty-nine.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. No problem there.
70. Seventy-seven.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
78. Eighty-one.
Just the colours now.
83. Eighty-six. Ninety.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. That's a great demonstration of his cue power.
95.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Fantastic century. Brilliant.
This looks relatively easy.
101. Frame conceded, frame and match, James Cahill, 101.